My brother lived in San Francisco, he said.